Most people would probably say I had a great life. I had two terrific kids. A great wife who was still pretty damn hot.
You look nice. You want some?
I had a great job paying six figures. I'd come a long way.
Congratulations.
For what?
Sale of Zuma, man. That's fantastic. Part owner, that's gonna put a little change in the pocket, huh?
Yet, something wasn't quite right. Something indefinable.
You know, sometimes I wonder what my life would have been like if I zigged instead of zagged. Went one way instead of the other. Do you ever wonder about that?
Zigged instead of zagged. Was I living out some sham, or was this my destiny? Was I really supposed to have two kids, a wife named Susie, and a house in the suburbs? How had I become this useless paperweight? I leapt across hyperspace with a mouse and a credit card, and with a single click, I deconstructed my life.
You have email.
Dear Peter, it's been a while since all that underage drinking at Hammerjack. I guess we both had the same idea, to get out of the cold. I wonder sometimes, did we pay enough attention as the time went by? Do you remember my little sister Kelly, who was always trying to tag around with us? She lives somewhere near you in West Los Angeles.
What? Wyatt, you're embarrassing me.
My dear Peter, I have this crazy idea that if you could go back and just accomplish the things you wanted to do 20 years ago, you would be fine. I don't believe in losing sight of who we were either.
I feel really close to you right now.
Where have you been, Peter?
I've been at the office.
I called the office and Kyle said you left the office 2 hours ago.
Let's promise not to judge.
Yeah.
And now, like amorous birds of prey, rather at once our time devour and languish in a slow-trapped power. Let us roll all our strength and our sweetness up into one ball and tear our pleasures with rough strife through the iron gates of life.
You were in my office last night, weren't you?
And you were on my computer, too, weren't you?
Your computer? No, why would you—
Don't deny it, Peter! And you copied the prototype for the digital download program before you erased it, didn't you? You stole it.
Oh, my God.
The number you dialed is out of service or temporarily disconnected.
$2,000 diamond navel ring. What was that for?
Baby, let me explain.
I've already called a divorce attorney.
Condé Nast pulled out of the deal. That's going to cost the company somewhere in the neighborhood of $2.5 million. We're gonna have to get that money back. We're gonna have to get it from you.
The past had caught up to me. She had come back to tip off the present to my character flaws. And my troubles were only just beginning.
I hear you're looking for a job.
It's good to know what integrity looks like.